You know I'm the best out. Stand tall with my chest out. Bank rolls with them checks out. I work hard, no handouts. And I've never been one for slacking. For these racks, I beat your tech.
All right, y'all. We are going toe-to-toe, first to five, with Mr. EQNX, Aoyama. Tekken got Omega, large player. I don't know what he's going to run today. But let's get it. This is Japan. Even if it was 5-0, it won't be easy. That's for sure. All right, let's see what he's running. Let's get it, y'all. Let's get it. Oh, snap. Oh, he did it. Oh, he went Steve on your boy. Why didn't I practice against Steve? Michael, why you ain't tell me to practice against Steve, bro? Come on. You're supposed to be helping me. You should have been like, yo, why you ain't, yo, go check Steve. Actually, you better know Steve, or you ain't trying to win in this game. Bruh. Alright. He's alright. EX. Okay. Round three. Fight.
Round 4. Fight.
Okay. Huh? I did that before. Like the last attack. I'm fighting in this is a Japanese player. He's the best large player in Japan. Probably the best large player in the world. Yeah, I try to link up with some of the Japanese players and, you know, try to get some exposure on them so more people could learn about who they are. You know what? I use no health sweep, and I did alright. So now I got to establish. No, stay down. Nice. Ooh. I didn't even show that option. Obvious? Wrong punish. You know what make it harder? The fact that he was training me, like helping me, so he knows my habits because he's the one that helped me. He was the one helping me to break them. So that's the interesting dynamic here. All right. Come on. Thank you. Let's go. ran into that forward, whatever. Try to whip punish, but there was nothing to whip punish. So right now it's 3-0. I'm getting clapped right now. I gotta step it up. How are you doing today? So excuse me if I'm not talking a lot. Ah, good. Round two. Fight. Huh? Okay, that jump was... Oh, now I'm dead. Okay, lucky. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Oh my gosh. I actually hate that move now. Fight. Glad that counter hit me. Nope, I messed up. Hey, old cat, what's up?
Is he dead?
Die. Okay. All right. What's going on, old cat? 1-3, 3-1. 1-3. All right. How you doing today? Yo, my heart. People talking about playing video games. Bro, you hear my breathing? I understand why Yugi and them be like, ah! When Yugi and them be fighting, one in the bag. Two more. Let's catch it up. That low parry was very risky. I showed him I'm willing to do it, though. Okay, how's your internet? How was it? I watched it, but I don't understand. He knew. It's too obvious. But don't die off of this. Really? I couldn't jab? Should be 2-0. Okay. What's that, 3-2? Now it's only 3-2. It's not over yet. I got to do 3 more, and I got to hold him off for 2 more. Well, yo, what's good, Baba Yaga? What's goody? I'm fighting you right now. First to 5, 3-2 right now. Steve 2-0'd me so far. Then to Claudio. Thanks to you. Thanks to you, you know what I'm saying? Round 1. Fight. Ah. Oh my gosh! This guy's clutch. Yeah, this guy's mad clutch. Okay. I need to stop. Don't do that again. Are you serious? Okay. Chat, give me a second. I'm gonna talk to y'all. Oh, that's launch punishment. Hey. 3-up, right? Baba Yaga, this is part of you. This is part of this is because of you. Okay. Round two. Fight. Yep, see, I know that's punishable because of you. Okay, nice move. I should have let it go then. Yeah, I bet it. I ain't have to bet it. Shh. I like it. That was hot. Yeah. All right, come on. Enough. Huh? What was that? What? Okay. Okay. Nah, really, Baba Yaga, thank you. I feel like I'm confident in fighting Claudio. Whoops. Yeah. That was hot. That was hot. Okay, you saw him try to do the little low parry? Round four. Fight. Ah, he did it. He let it go. He let the gun go. I like it. I press forward. Yes, sir. GG's, Aoyama Sensei. we did it.